Strictly Come Dancing 2018 lineup, Matt Baker accidentally revealed next star to sign up. Strictly Come Dancing 2018 lineup has been keeping fans on the edge of their seats all week as the latest stars to sign up have been announced. Could Tom Daley be next to be confirmed after Matt Baker dropped a mega hint on last night's The One Show? Strictly Come Dancing 2018 has been dropping the names of this year's celebrity lineup since Monday, but fans have to wait until tonight's The One Show to find out the 10th and 11th contestants. However, The One Show host Matt may have accidentally revealed the latest star's identity. Olympic diving champion Tom has been heavily rumored to have signed up, and Matt dropped a big hint he could be next to be revealed. Teasing those watching the show at home, he teased, "Tom might be back here tomorrow." Viewers were extremely excited and hopeful for Tom to join this year's lineup, with many replying to his tweet asking fans to tune into the show to see him. One replied, "Strictly please," while another said, "You best be going on Strictly." Earlier today, Ashley Roberts was confirmed on the BBC Two radio breakfast show as the 9th contestant. The former Pussycat doll confessed how excited she was for the adventure ahead. A statement from the BBC read, "I am beyond excited and grateful to be part of the Strictly family. I'm going to put my heart and soul into this new adventure and can't wait to have fun with the team. Bring on the sequins, glitz and glamour." However, she also explained how nervous she felt considering she has previous dance experience from her girl band days. "I'm anxious to learn something new and perform it and to put on the costumes and become the characters," she remarked. Whilst in conversation with host Chris Evans, Ashley let slip rehearsals for the show start next week. Alongside Ashley, documentary maker Stacey Dooley was announced last night to have also signed up for Strictly 2018. Stacey, 31, discussed her involvement in the show and said she was looking forward to the escapism it could provide. "2018 has already been such an incredible year for me. I've done some amazing things and I'm excited to add becoming a dancing genius to the list," Stacey said. "Typically, work for me is very serious and can be quite hardcore, so I'm going to soak up the escapism and bathe in the sequins. See you on the dancer floor," the BBC statement read. Other contestants revealed earlier in the week include model and philanthropist Katie Piper, Steps Faye Tozer and Red Dwarf actor Danny John Jules. YouTube sensation and Zella's brother, Joe Sugg, was the fourth celebrity announced, whilst Capital FM breakfast host Vic Hope was number five. Cricketer Graham Swan is also hoping to follow in his colleague's footsteps and win the show like Darren Goff did in 2006.